pa rin, hindi naman nothing new. Still the same. Resource gaps, complaints ng mga teachers. Ano yun, dati na yun. Gusto lang bawasan yung teaching load nila. So, benefits, of course.
And the rules of the Senate. Yun lang napakalaga.